majestic word, worshipping of man. Repent and turn away from sin. The kingdom of God is near. Jesus Christ is coming. His kingdom is near. The path that you are walking is that path. It's not leading you to repentance. That is a path leading to destruction. The path that you are walking, if it is not leading to God, leading you to Jesus, it is leading you to hell. It is time to repent, to stop sin, to draw near to God, so that you may be saved. My brothers and my sister, Jesus Christ is coming. The time is running out. It is time to come to Jesus, so that you may be saved. Without God, without Jesus, there is no life. Jesus came. Christ came to give you life. But if you don't accept Jesus, you will enter to hell. It is time to repent. Let us come out from the world. Come out from sin and fear God, so that you may be saved. Turn away from sin. Turn away from idols. Turn away from sin. Turn away from sexual sin. Turn away from witchcraft. Turn away from unbelief. Turn away. You heathen, come back to Jesus, so that you may be saved. You say there is no God, but there is God. Who will judge you after you die? You may read, saying there is no Jesus, but when you die, you are the hell, because of rejecting the only one way to heaven. There is no two ways. In this world there is two ways, but in heaven there is one way, leading to Jesus. It is time to turn away from sin. Seek God so that you may be saved, for without Him, you cannot be saved. The time is short and the time is running out for our Jesus Christ to come. The time is short. The time is short and the kingdom of God is near. The time is fulfilled when our Jesus Christ will come. Time is fulfilled, my brother. This is the hour that our Jesus Christ is coming. The kingdom of God is near. And the judgment of God is hanging to this world. The kingdom of God is near. My brothers, my sister, turn away from sin so that you may be saved. Walk in holiness. Walk in righteousness. Fear God and you will live. Fear God and turn away from abomination. Turn away from sexual sin. Turn away from pornography. Turn away from prostitution. Turn away and turn to God, or you will enter hell. It is time to turn away from sin and to be saved. For without Him, you cannot see the kingdom of God. We are living in the end time days, and the days are short. Jesus Christ is coming. We are in the last days. The days like of Sodom and Gomorrah. God is saying, come out from the world, come out from sin, so that you may be saved. Separate yourself from anything that makes you sin. Separate yourself from anything that God has not right. Separate yourself from every kind of sin. No matter how small those sins are, those sins, all that sin, that takes you to hell. There is nothing right, half right. You cannot be a half Christian. It's either you are a Christian or not. It's either you are standing or falling. My brothers, my sister, let us turn away from sin. Jesus Christ is coming and time is running out. The Bible says there is no peace for the weekend. But unless you repent, you cannot see the kingdom of God. Unless you turn away from sin, unless you turn to Jesus, you cannot see the kingdom of God. Turn to Jesus, All you at the head, turn to Jesus, or you'll be destroyed. Turn to Jesus, turn to God, or you'll be destroyed. There is no life without Him. There is no life without Jesus. He is the way. He is the truth. He is the life that you are seeking. Life is not about eating and drinking. Life is not about materialistic. Life is Jesus. Without Jesus, you are heading to hell. Repent and turn away from sin so that you may be saved. Repent and turn to Jesus Christ. He is the Lord. He is the way to heaven. Jesus Christ is saying, unless you repent and be baptized, you cannot inherit the kingdom of God. Stop ignoring God, or you'll be ignored when you die. Stop ignoring God. Stop ignoring the Bible. The Bible is the word of God. Stop ignoring God. It is time to repent, to be careful, to be serious with your salvation, because the kingdom of God is near and Jesus Christ is coming. Unless you repent, you cannot see the kingdom of God. Jesus Christ is the way. He is the truth. He is the light that you are seeking. And without Him, you cannot see Him. Without Him, you cannot see Him. You may be rich, you may be poor, but without Jesus, you cannot see the kingdom of God. You may be rich, you may be poor, but without Jesus, you cannot see the kingdom of God. You cannot enter heaven. You cannot buy heaven. If that you repent, so that you may enter heaven. It is time to turn away from sin, to turn away from sexual sin, and to repent, because the kingdom of God is near, and the time of judgment is near. When you will be judged according to what you are doing, you will not be judged according to how you are rich, according to how you are poor. You will be judged according to your deeds. Repent and stop sin. Repent and turn to Jesus so that you may be saved. Repent and turn to Him so that you may see His kingdom. Stop ignoring the word of God. Stop ignoring Jesus. When you ignore Jesus, you ignore right. Turn away from sin. Repent and turn unto Jesus. Jesus Christ is coming. And time is running out for us, Jesus Christ, to come. May those who have ears, may they hear and turn to Jesus. God is saying, unless you repent, you cannot see the kingdom of God. And the Bible says in the book of Acts 17:30, that in the past God overlooked such ignorance, but now He commands repentance to everyone. Repentance in the name of Jesus. And to repent is a must for you to enter the kingdom of God. To repent is a must for you to be saved. To repent is a must. For without repentance, you are adding to hell. Jesus Christ is saying, the time of ignorance He overlooked, but God is commanding everyone, poor, rich, tall or short, great or small, to repent. For without repentance, you cannot be saved. For without holiness, no one can see God. Repent and turn to God so that you may be saved. God is commanding repentance. Everyone, black or white, small or great, rich or poor, repent so that you may see the kingdom of God. Jesus Christ is coming and His kingdom is near. You may live well in this world, but when you die, you head to hell. You will be cast to hell because of rejecting Jesus. It is time to repent and to seek God. God is saying, seek Him where He may be found. You don't know your tomorrow. If you die without repentance, you enter hell. be not broke, how you live here in the world. Whether you are rich or you are poor, God will judge you a righteous judgment. All those things that you are doing, God will judge you. Repent and turn to God. Stop worshiping. Stop worshiping money. Stop worshiping this world. Stop worshiping man. Turn to Jesus. Stop worshiping prophets and men. Turn to Jesus. He is the way, he is the truth, he is the life. And you cannot be saved without Jesus. Life is short. Life is short. Life is short. Without Jesus, you end up in hell. Turn to Jesus, or you'll be cast to hell. My brother, my sister, all the things that you do, God has been recording them. The things that we do in darkness will come to be exposed. Whatever that you do, whatever you do, God will judge you. It is time to repent and to turn to Jesus, because the kingdom of God is near and the time is fulfilled. Watu wa Mungu, ni wakati wa